Okay, I have my Smile Care Club. Let me take my glasses off. I have to reflect you. My Smile Care Club. If a lot of you don't know, Smile Care Club is pretty much, I don't want to say the generic version, but it is the generic version of Invisalign. A lot of you don't know, I had a tooth shift right there. And it shifted in the past maybe year and a half, 2 years. It hasn't always been like this. It was straight at one point. But the past 2 years, it's moved more and more and more. And so I looked into getting traditional metal wire braces. But for one, the orthodontist said that they're not needed because my teeth aren't that bad. It's just this tooth and maybe a few more that are out of place, but it's not that serious. And plus, those are more visits to the doctor's office and stuff like that, so it's really not necessary. So they referred me to Invisalign. Well, Invisalign was maybe about $3,000-$4,000. And I was going to do it. It wasn't a problem. But then I ran across a Smile Care Club. So I reached out. They have a thing where it's like $100 to get your evaluation kit. This is the evaluation kit. But I called a special. It was 50% off. So I paid off $40 and some change because it was $99. So I'm getting it in the mail today. And what this is you send them a mold of your teeth. The difference with Invisalign and this, Invisalign is you spend a majority of the time in the doctor's office and the doctor does all this. They do the molding of your teeth, the pictures, so on and so forth. The reason why this is so cheap because a majority of it, well, this is what I'm assuming, a majority of it is done at home. You do everything yourself. So, like I said, I had to actually take pictures of my own teeth and send them in and get evaluated. Everything turned out good, so they sent me my kit. So, the kit comes like this. Came in a box. You know, I'm going to show my address, but came like this. Inside, you get it like this. I'm just getting this, so you guys are seeing me. We're opening this together. Okay? So it comes pretty much with the book. Pretty much has all the instructions. The content, your history. They send you dentist paperwork. Well, like your dental history. So what you do is you fill this stuff out, and they pretty much want to know the background of your dental history, like I said, pretty much. So you fill this little thing out, you send this back along with your molds. So it comes with that. Also comes with this. So what you would do is you would grab these two things, and I think you have like maybe 25 seconds. I'm not gonna open them because once I open them, I have to start immediately. So I'm not gonna mold them because they'll dry. If I show you, open it to show you, and I don't use it right away, it could dry out and then defeats the purpose of me doing this. So I'm not going to open them yet. I'll probably open them to show you when I go to do my molding. So I'll do that. It gives you a pair of gloves, latex gloves. And then here are your trays. So what you pretty much do is, like I said, you bring these two clays. It's like a clay. And you roll it for about 20-30 seconds, mixing it completely. And then you put the clay inside the tray. Oh, that rhymed it, right? So you put it in this tray. And once you put the clay in the tray, you put it in your mouth, bite down on it, follow the instructions. And then once you have four, two for the top and two for the bottom, put them back in the bag, put it in there, seal it up. And it already has a package ready to go and be shipped back out. So you don't have to pay for FedEx. We'll come and get it. Or either you can drop it off at FedEx free of charge and they'll take it. So I just want to tell you guys, so this is the beginning. I'm just showing you Got it. It's here. It did not take long. I think it took maybe about a week. About a week, week and a half after I paid for the kit to arrive. So I haven't waited that long, actually. So, like I said, I'll start with the molding. I'll record the process of me molding so you can see exactly what you need to do. And then I'll send that. And then once I get my first set of trays, we'll go from there. So thank you guys. If you have any questions, leave them down below. And then I will get back to you. Thank you for watching. This is Chappelle Nicole. I forgot to mention the financial aspect of the program. So, like I said previously, the evaluation kit is $99. I caught it on sale, got it for $49 and some change. So, it is what it is. The way it works is their plans start at $900 all the way up to, I think, about $1,100, $1,200, $1,400. It could get, I think, up to there. It's not that much though. So what they do is once you send the molds in, then they'll tell you based on how bad your situation or not bad or whatever, depending on the situation of your teeth or how they are, they'll determine then how much you will be charged. Now, to start the program, get the kit, said that. Your first down payment will be $299, okay? You pay $299, that's your official down payment. After you pay $299, then you will get on a monthly plan, of $99 a month, okay? Like I said, depending on if you're on the low end or the high end, depends on how far that goes out, so it can go from 8, 9, 10 months to maybe a year and a half, 2 years. Okay, so like I said, depending on what your plan is, depends on how long you will be paying or how much you have to pay. So like I said, $299 down payment, $99 a month. You cannot beat that. There is no credit check or anything like that. Everyone is $299 down, $99 a month. So like I said, Smile Care Club. I will be your test dummy because, like I said, a lot of people don't know about this, and I know a lot of people who do want work done on their teeth. So me, I was like, you know what, it's $299 a month, can't beat it. I'll be able to pay it off really soon. It's not an issue. So I'll let you know how this goes. Like I said, you'll keep track of my progress. I'll get my first set of trays, you'll know. I'll upload and we'll go from there. Thank you for watching. Chappelle Nicole.